Betahistine is an antivertigo agent used for the reduction of episodes of vertigo association with Ménière's disease. In this video, let's find found. What is betahistine? What is betahistine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking betahistine? How does betahistine work? How to use betahistine? What is betahistine? Betahistine, sold under the brand name Serc, among others, is an antivertigo medication. It is commonly prescribed for balance disorders or to alleviate vertigo symptoms. It was first registered in Europe in 1970 for the treatment of Ménière's disease, but current evidence does not support its efficacy in treating it. What is betahistine used for? Betahistine is indicated for the reduction of recurrent vertigo episodes associated with Ménière's disease in patients 18 years old and above. Contraindication. Betahistine is contraindicated for patients with pheochromocytoma. Patients with bronchial asthma or a history of peptic ulcer need to be closely monitored. What is betahistine used for? Betahistine is indicated for the reduction of recurrent vertigo episodes associated with Ménière's disease in patients 18 years old and above. Pharmacodynamic. Through its actions on the histamine receptors, betahistine provides relief from vertigo associated with Ménière's disease. Mechanism of action. H1 receptor activity. The mechanism of action of a betahistine is multifactorial. Ménière's disease is thought to result from a disruption of endolymphatic fluid homeostasis in the ear. Betahistine mainly acts as a histamine H1 receptor agonist. The stimulation of H1 receptors in the inner ear causes a vasodilatory effect leading to increased permeability of blood vessels and a reduction in endolymphatic pressure. This action prevents the rupture of the labyrinth, which can contribute to the hearing loss associated with Ménière's disease. Betahistine is also purported to act, boosting the asymmetrical functioning of sensory vestibular organs and increasing vestibulocochlear blood flow, relieving symptoms of vertigo. H3 receptor activity. In addition to the above mechanisms, betahistine also acts as a histamine H3 receptor antagonist, increasing the turnover of histamine from panoptic histaminergic nerve receptors, subsequently leading to an increase in H1 agonist activity. H3 receptor antagonism elevates levels of neurotransmitters, including serotonin in the brainstem, inhibiting the activity of vestibular nuclei, thus restoring proper balance and decreasing vertigo symptoms. Half-life. The half-life of betahistine is 3 to 4 hours. Dose. Betahistine drug 16 mg for oral use. The dose should be exactly as prescribed by your doctor or pharmacist. For adults, the starting dose is 8 to 16 mg x 3 times/day. The maintenance dose is 24 to 48 mg per day. Do not exceed 48 mg per day. Elderly betahistine 16 mg should be used with caution. Consult your doctor before taking this medicine. Children and adolescents betahistine is not recommended for use in children and adolescents under 18 years of age due to lack of adequate studies and lack of data on safety and efficacy. Half-life. The half-life of betahistine is 3 to 4 hours. That's all the information about betahistine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.